living with something which you don't understand, which has got tremendous meaning in its life. That begins to flower, come out like a beautiful flower and wither away. But if you run away from it, if you try to force yourself to understand it, go into it, you are destroying the flower. Whereas if you remain with it completely, it is like a thing that flowers and withers away. Alone, the word alone means all one. Whereas loneliness is complete isolation from everything. Haven't you felt this?